Hello, everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here, We're Beautiful Beauty. Going to be doing a product review. Going to be talking about skincare. Going to be talking about body lotion. I just want to talk today about one of my favorite products. This is something that I rebuy. This is something I repurchase. This is something I obviously add to my cart often because I do a lot of online shopping, you guys. This last time I bought this actually from Jet.com. Cannot remember what I paid for it because it was part of a larger order. You know what I mean? And it's just, I love this stuff. I really, really do. I love this lotion. I have dry, sensitive skin. It offers the right amount of hydration. It is emollient enough for my skin. It is a nice humectant for my skin. It keeps my skin moisturized and it absorbs into the skin well. It's not overly greasy. It's not overly oily or anything like that. Absolutely, definitely recommend it. So this is the Everyday Shea Butter. It says gentle for babies and up, and it has an absolutely adorable, I believe that's a, is that hippopotamus, you guys, or a rhino? Okay, I'm looking like a hippopotamus, absolutely. It's like sometimes you're looking, is that a hippopotamus? Is that a rhinoceros? You know what I mean? It looks like a hippo on his back giggling. It's absolutely adorable. So let's see if I can tell you some specifics. Biodegradable, no animal testing, gluten-free, certified fair trade shea butter. It says it's handcrafted and unrefined. It is unscented. It's unfragranced. It is 16 fluid ounces. No parabens, no sodium lauryl sulfate, no synthetic fragrances, and most of all, cruelty-free. I love that. So I love when a product works, and I love when a product works for me, and I love when a product is good, and it is cruelty-free. You know what I mean? So it's always a bonus to that. I'm going to go ahead and just show you the texture real quick. And I was just going to say, I really like the fact that it's unfragranced and unscented. I have a scent sensitivity issue. I have crazy bad sinus problems. I just thoroughly love and respect when something is truly unscented, especially during, you know, holiday season like now where sinus problems are out of control. It's like, yes, you know what I mean? Oh, I love this stuff. And I actually, I have dry sensitive skin and I actually can use this on my face too, which I do. Now, I don't use it every day on my face, but every so often, my face feels a little dried out. You know, it is those winter months, you know what I mean? And I get that little bit of a dry sensation on my face. And I do. I wash my face and I'll lather some of this on here and my skin loves it. And it doesn't cause me any breakouts or any blemishes or acne or, you know, anything like that. So it doesn't clog up my pores or bother my face. I just love it. Love, love, love it. Let's see what else I can tell you about it. I have used this product. I've used this brand and this product, I don't know, probably about at least 2 years. So it's one of those things. When I see it, I'm like, yes, I remember liking that. I remember I love that stuff. I really, really do. It really works well. And I love anything with shea butter in it. My skin goes like a hand in a glove, a sock in a shoe, you know, a scarf in a mitten or whatever. It goes hand in hand with my skin. So things with shea butter really, really work well for my dry, sensitive skin. See what else I can tell you about it. The print is so small, you know. Are we going to really be here reading it all day? Probably not. There's ingredients. Hopefully you can see it more focused enough. Really great ingredients. I mean, really, really pure, really organic, really natural, especially in comparison to, you know, drugstore brands, in comparison to the leading brands or popular brands, you know what I mean? Okay, guys, before I talk too long, I'm going to go ahead and cut you guys loose. Much love. Take care. I love each and every one of you. Be sure to give me a big, huge thumbs up. Take care. Bye now.